Happy Christmas Eve, everybody. We are headed down I-10 east towards Phoenix. We're about 75 miles from Blythe. Hey! So, changes. So, that's one thing I learned about this industry is that there's always a lot of changes. So we made it into Vegas last night to drop our load, and then we were going to pick up and head to Commerce City for that next load to go into Denver. Well, in that region, there's some really high winds, so I don't know if that's the reason they took that load off of us, but when we got to almost to Vegas, we noticed that they switched our load out and had us going to Paris, California from Vegas. So, you know, it's like, okay. Well, then when we got to Vegas and we were ready to go ahead to get that load, Alex was driving at the time. He called in to have it dispatched, and they're like, you don't have another load. So, for whatever reason, I guess there's high winds on the California coast as well. I don't know. But for whatever reason, they took that one off as well. So I ended up calling the planners last night and like, hey, what's going on? Both of our loads that we had are now gone, and we need something. So he was pretty cool. He sent us down to from Vegas to Jurupa Valley to the Swift terminal there to pick up the load that I have now. And this load is going to outside of Miami, Florida. So the nice thing about that, though, is we're going through Phoenix first. We have we need to do a 34-hour reset to reset our clocks. So there's enough time for us to get to Phoenix. We'll be in Phoenix in about 3 hours, about. And then from Phoenix, Merry Christmas, Virginia. Hi, love you too. So from Phoenix, we'll be able to hang out there for our reset. So the other thing is they'll shut us down from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. tonight to avoid drunk drivers. Same thing, it'll happen on New Year's Eve. So they'll shut us down at 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. on New Year's Eve as well. I think we should be around Florida by then, maybe. Actually, we'll probably be up in Virginia. So anyhow, it'll be nice because now I'll be able to spend my birthday with sister. So we'll, I don't know, we'll do something. I know there's a Chinese restaurant open tomorrow. So maybe we'll do Chinese or we'll do Boca di Beppo. Usually every year for Christmas, we do Boca di Beppo because it's like, I don't mind cooking for Thanksgiving. But for Christmas, it's my birthday and I don't want to cook. So it's been our tradition since we've lived in Phoenix to go to Boca di Beppo on Christmas. We may still do that. I don't know. We shall see. But it'd be nice to be able to see sister. And let's see. Thank you for the happy birthday, Virginia. Hopefully next month we'll see you guys. Everybody needs to get well, though. No COVID. I don't want to drive COVID. But hopefully everybody's as well. And anyways, so that's kind of what's up. So then when we get to Phoenix tomorrow or tonight, we're going to grab a hotel and get some good rest. Because then we're going to be back on the road tomorrow night after Alex's reset is complete. Head towards Florida. And then once we get to Florida, we already have another load waiting on us in Florida that's taking us up to Virginia. So hopefully by then this winter storm that's about ready to move through will have already gone and things will be cleared up. So, but you know, we've been kind of blessed with keeping out of the bad weather. So, you know, that's good. We're still able to roll, still making our money, which is good. Traffic isn't too bad. I'm seeing a lot of travel today, a lot of families on the road today. So if you're out driving, be careful. There's families on the road. If you can stay home, do so. Let's beat this corona's tail and make sure we mask up, wash our hands, and socially distance. Let me see. I think that's really about it as far as any kind of updates. So that'll do it. But I just wish everybody an early Christmas. Alex and I will jump on tomorrow together and do a really quick Christmas wish to everybody video to friends and family and our followers. And that'll do it. So, all right, guys. Love you. Be safe. Mask up. Wash your hands. Socially distance. Stay safe and well. Love you guys. Bye.